Hey, people out there, this is Dr. PJ, and welcome to Either, also known as Would You Rather. Now, if you've been on my channel for a long, long time, okay, like July or August of last year, you know that my first video, and my first Happy Wheels video, too, was Would You Rather themed, because there was like one or two Would You Rather levels in there. But I never got a chance to- Never got a chance to actually play Would You Rather on camera. I played it off cam multiple times, especially at my friend's house. But, never played it on camera before. I think I tried recording it once, but... Okay. So, the point is of Would You Rather, if you don't know, is that you answer questions based on what you would do. And then afterwards, you get to see how many other people been on this website have picked that answer to see if you're with the majority or the minority. Okay, so the first question starts off with, would you rather be barefoot for the rest of your life or wear Crocs for the rest of your life? But wear Crocs. There's nothing wrong with wearing Crocs. I used to wear Crocs all the time when I was younger. Come on. It's a website. Why are you lagging? I can get all the games and stuff lagging. Wow. 57% of people would rather be barefoot. Why do you just step over glass or spikes or something? Or freaking hot coals. Or that Crocs. Come on. I'm sorry. Yeah, I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. Video cutter. I forgot the name of it at the moment, but it's no download at all. It's just online. You hit browse your files, and then you just, okay, wait one second. 59% of people listen to rainbows. What, you want to be a space unicorn? Space unicorns, soaring through the stars, delivering the rainbows all around the world. So pure of heart, and strong of mind. So true of aim with this marshmallow laser. I'm an idiot. Yeah, so 59% of people would rather do rainbows. But if you can bomb a rainbow, you can do it in public, and no one will get mad at you. Okay, so $5 a day for the rest of your life. I'm seeing 50,000 right here, right now. Okay, so 52% of people. Yeah, 618,000 people. I mean, like I said, it was almost a tie. Like, this was like 2% with the tie break. Because, I mean, like I said, it's the kind of person you are, it's a want. Either that or something different. Okay, so the next one is called the Football Star. So you have some football in darkness. Okay. The third string QB for bad NFL team, or the MVP QB for great NFL team. Okay. Hear me out. I do not know very much at all about NFL. I watched like 5 minutes of Super Bowl, or I watched if the Indianapolis Colts are playing, because I'm a big fan. So I want to start rambling, but I want you to know I know nothing. I know nothing. Okay, so a third-string quarterback for that NFL team. As in National Football League, you're on the big screens, jumbotrons, or for arena football team, which I'm guessing is gonna be like college football, you get paid. Technically, you might get paid the same amount because third string quarterback, but you're in the NFL. You're an MVP quarterback, but you're only an arena football team. I know nothing about football. But I have to say, be the MVP QB for a real football team because there's a lot less stress with being in the NFL. Because sometimes in the NFL, I'm pretty sure they force you to break your bones just so they like make it more realistic. Even my parents started to agree. It's probably all just fake. Okay, 65% agree with me. Yeah, because, like, there's a lot less pressure than on the NFL. Actually, that out of my head is pissed the whole time. Okay. Probably second or third to last one. Wasn't he the guy? Yeah, comment below if you do like my backdrop instead of, like, seeing my horrible view. Forever for doing cares if someone knows who you are? You did something wonderful that probably helped save the world or something. And you'll have enough pride yourself to know that. I'm sorry. Let me dust off my mouse pad and my mouse just moved. Yeah, I don't want my name known forever for doing something terrible. Like, I want to never be recognized as accomplishing something wonderful. Like, maybe train YouTube. Sometimes you do, like, amazing videos, amazing quality, everything. Never recognize, but you have fun doing it. That's what makes it better. Okay. This game really pulls out my psychiatrist in me. Pop.